Welcome, my name is Menterius, and welcome back to this episode of Stardew Valley, where we're gonna make some profit. Oh, it's a nice day that I don't have to give the plant some water. I always like that. So, what can we do? We could make some stone, but instead I'm going to go to bed and sleep a day. This way we can, yeah, thought so. Okay, I'm gonna put some stuff back in the boxes. Okay. Excuse me for that. Yeah. Okay, these two need one more day. So, oh, I do need to water them then. Last day of the spring. We're gonna sell them all. And those last two we're gonna hold. So, I'm gonna sleep again. Yeah, not as much as I hoped, but it was some money for 6 days. At least I can get the bigger backpack. Gonna hold that one. Gonna make some new fertilizer. For the next season. And with the next season, we're gonna look at let's see, craft fertilizer. Gonna make a lot of more money. So fertilizer. Do I still have that quest for the fish? No, just the raising, and I need to build a coop for that. Okay. That one back in there. I got 40 fertilizer. I guess I'm gonna need some more. So we're gonna chop down some trees for the fertilizer. Take this one down. Now I see I don't get as much maple seed as I hoped. Season to end, and then we have to go to Pierre to get the backpack and some new seeds, some summer seeds. Maybe I get something, I don't know. Dementorius, how are you doing, sweetie? I've missed you so much since you left. I hope the farming life is everything you hope for. Love, Mom. P.S. I sent you favorite cookies. Crap. Okay, cookies it is. Need to make some room. So, wood. The cookies. I still need to find a few people. Let's see if I can find out who I still need. Sam. The blacksmith. That's a good lady. Only need two. Introduction. Oh yeah, the blacksmith. I know where I can find him. And the lady in blue, whoever she is. But I guess locked. Everything locked shut. So let's go fishing. Oh, no, not with the fertilizer. Must say the music is great in summertime. Come on, fishy fishy! Now you, why are you talking to me? Well, you know me, but I guess you don't know me. Still locked. I wonder what I could get there. So, we'll get another fish. Because that one I don't have yet. Come on, fishy, fishy, fishy. It's almost 9 o'clock. Or 9 a.m. I want to get the box. Oh, perfect. Sunfish again. New record, yes. Still don't get that part. Alright. Pierre! Are you open yet? Pierre. Come on. Open up. Open up. There's that girl. Blueberries. That's gonna cost me a fortune. It's gonna take 13 days to grow. Oh shoot. Alright. Let's go for the big profit. 60 blueberries. Let's try and talk to the blacksmith. That's not the blacksmith. Hey, there's ice cream out here. Okay. Alright, blacksmith. I just wanna socialize. Yep, I'm the blacksmith. Okay. Is that one of my introduction? Yes. I only need that girl that's with Pierre. I guess that's her. Let's see if that's her. Yeah, it does look like her. But I also need to plant those berries, and I need to plant a lot of them this time to make a good profit. Spend 2,000 gold fixing this. And they all need water. Sprinkler system would be nice. So guess a backpack has to wait a few more days. Hey. Well, let's first make that field. Okay. Let's work. Oh. Yeah, we gotta work all day. Still got mama's cookies. Oh, shoot. Oh, well. That's good to know that you can destroy the scarecrow. So, I guess... So, filled it up. So I got 29 blueberries left, so... with that. Oh, I forgot one. So. Put those fish in a box because I'm trying to pick some stuff up. No, wrong box. This one? No, wrong box. This one. Oh, I still got some fertilizer here. Spring seeds. So, can I organize? Yes, fish. Okay. Because I think I'm going to need it. So that one I do now. Don't have any. Oh yeah. Okay, doesn't matter. Need to make the fertilizer. Let's use everything. 26 need some more. Now I can eat mommy's cookies. Yes, I want to eat mommy's cookies. So we're going to make that last fertilizer. Do need to plant those. Field I could easily plant all the seeds, and now somehow it doesn't go that easy. 1, 2, 3 and that one. So now let's see if I have enough water. Getting better at the watering thing. Perfect timing. It's 8 p.m. I'm out of energy, I'm out of water. All right. Getting better at the watering part. Still would love to have how do you call that? The watering machine. Stuff down. Make a little more. Those trees I don't mind a bit, but the small grass I don't like it that much. I wonder if we have some cows, if they would eat it. Field grass. The funny thing, if you go outside the farm, the grass is just small. Not like at the farm, where it seems like an infestation. Gotta grow. So down one part. Well, oh my God. Funny part is it will grow back and it will annoy me. Funny how I now see how this cliffside I can go on the cliff. Was part of the farm, but it was not. What? I just did the part, did I not? Maybe next time I should start in the desert. Sleep, water the plants, and then I'm going to end the episode. Let's hope these blueberries make a little profit. What is going on? That sound didn't sound good. There was an earthquake during the night. Oh God. All right. much left of the farm. Lucky profits. Venturius, this is embarrassing. I lost my lucky purple shorts. I'm telling it you because I think I can trust you. If you find them, bring them back to me discreetly. I'll pay well. Where the hell have you lost your pants? Oh, no hints. That's it. Going back to bed and end the episode. Thank you for watching. My name is Menturius. If you liked the show, enjoyed what I did, planting some blueberries, give me a thumbs up. I really appreciate it. And you can subscribe for the next episode. Thanks for watching. You